Zoe. Pumpkinhead. Zoe. Come here, dummy.
And there was a lot of battle issues, and you know, Bruce was very sure of himself and knew he could handle himself. So, you know, the Gung Sao matches, which are the rooftop fighting matches, happened a lot, and he's a part of it.
After getting beaten one time, Bruce Lee decided to learn a martial art that could be used in real life situations. He began by learning Wing Chun, and by the time he arrived in Seattle in 1959, he was a competent teacher. Kathy Kimura was one of Bruce Lee's first students and closest friends.
This young man at 18 was a holy terror and athleticism. I mean,
Zoe. Hey. No.